After a truly inspiring array of different music, no Sydney Gay and Lesbian Choir retrospective would be complete without two very special songs. So no doubt with a tear in his eye, I've been told by choir members that past director Jonathan Welsh AM used to get quite teary when he was conducting the choir. So no doubt with a tear in his eye, we'd like to welcome back to the choir's second music director, Jonathan Welsh AM, to conduct Rodgers and Hart's with a song in my heart. Please welcome.